But they live near Pittsburgh. Kind of the other way. Yeah. So how long did you guys drive here?
Mm-hmm.
How long is it?
7 hours.
Yeah, long time. Do you always come to JP?
Mm-hmm. No, not always. We go every month.
Mm-hmm. We like Vermont though.
Yeah, because Pennsylvania doesn't really have a lot of kids.
Mm-hmm. We got a good home out though. That's two high speed quads. It's fun.
What's it called?
It's called Camelback.
I have to tell you, when are you going back to your room?
What, you mean their house or their room?
We just left.
Yeah, we actually just left our hotel. We're going back today.
We are too.
Yeah, we have school tomorrow.
We have school tomorrow too, don't we, Ted? You have kindergarten tomorrow, Teddy, don't you? Yeah.
I go to two schools. I have those in kids' court.
You go to two schools. You go to Ambrose, and then you go to the after-school kids' corner.
Oh.
Till mommy can pick you up, right?
That's crazy when you go to two schools.
That is crazy going to two schools. Next year, you only go to one school. How many schools do you guys go to?
One.
Because they go all day, Teddy. You only go to kindergarten till 12.
Oh, yeah, that's how it was in our kindergarten. Well, at least Teddy's back in the day.
Yeah. Next year, you just go to Ambrose because you stay there all day. So does all the kids. When you're in first grade, you stay at Ambrose all day. It's different. And then mommy will help
you. I'll see you too.
Next year, you ride the bus home, Teddy.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Hi, guys, ride
the bus. Yeah, first grade, that was like when you start riding the bus home.
See you too, yep. In first grade.
Are you in first grade, guys?
No.
No.
What grade are you in?
Grade?
I'm in 10th grade.
My gosh.
You are 7.
So, Teddy, this is so funny. He's the same age as Troy, and he's the same age as Kyle. They're Kyle and Troy's age. They're big guys. Wait a second, you drive a car?
Yeah, well, I got my permit, so yeah.
Oh my gosh, he drives a car like Troy. He just got his permit. That's crazy. Do you guys play hockey?
No.
No.
That's crazy when kids drive a car.
You guys like hockey?
You play hockey, Teddy?
Yeah, I do. I'm on the yellow team.
You're on the yellow Bruins team, yep. Yep. And your brother's on a team and your sister's on a team. We all like hockey.
Oh, that's cute.
I was watching the free little kids, and then this kid gets him like a trap. Do you still love them?
Oh, yeah.
They still love the Three Little Pigs. Everybody loves them.
Especially the Looney Tunes Three Little Pigs.
Yeah. You like that version, Teddy. We watched the old one.
We have every episode of Looney Tunes.
Well, not every, but we have this collection of DVDs and we just watch them sometimes.
Oh, that's great.
Because we got these TVs from Walmart and, like, you just put them in the back of, like, the headrest in your car. You could watch stuff like while you're driving up.
Yep, we have that in our Honda Pilot because we've got one of those.
Oh, we have a Honda Element. Yeah,
oh, really?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But then we ended up getting a Suburban. Now we have a Honda Pilot and a Suburban. So the Suburban has the TVs and the ceiling.
Oh, that's cool.
But the Honda, we still have that.
I wish I had a blood.
Teddy watches a lot of different versions of the show. We got you an iPod Touch. So you can watch little shows when we're at restaurants and stuff. And they have like different versions.
That's neat.
Did you guys stay at the Hotel J?
No.
We did before though. It's fun. Yeah. You guys did a water park?
They stayed there yesterday.
They stayed at a different hotel here, but they went to the water park too, Teddy. Tell them what you went down yesterday. You were so brave with your daddy.
Oh, did you go down that trap thing? The slide?
What color slide did you go down?
I went down the blue one.
The blue slide. In the tube.
kids free. You could see yourself on the TV.
They were down there, standing up on the TV.
But there's one kid out there that's not scared, and it's me.
Oh, you're not scared of anything, are you, Jack?
Yeah.
Are you Mr. Brave?
Yeah, Mr. Brave. I always
have like these braces that connected
on the
front.
Yeah. Yeah, your dad uses those. I'm not as good at. Like, I have tried those with him at times.
Yeah.
I don't have any of those guys.
Like at Mount Sunapee, I got to the mountain in New Hampshire.
Mm-hmm.
I rented skis and they had the little eyes on the
front.
Yeah, I remember
having those.
That really just helped you turn, learn to turn, because your dad can like follow you the way you're supposed to go.
Yeah, my dad, like how he taught us.
Oh yeah.
So it's free for like a little bit and get like the view of it, and then it'll start the strap and stuff.
That one. Yeah, he's got good balance this year for the hockey.
Oh yeah, that does help.
Wait.